Hey everyone, this is Brianna the Warmer here, and today I'm back for some more Super Smash Bros. For 3DS. So last time we did the King Dedede, and now I get to go and go to Olimar, which is this. Let's play. Okay, so I'm gonna start down with standard mode. Out. Come on.
Ready? Go!
Wow. Why is Olimar doing? Oh, look! He's you.
Versus Mr. Game & Watch and Toon Link.
Oh my goodness, Toon Link is the best. Pikmin order. Olimar's whistle calls back his scattered Pikmin. Even the ones that are moving on.
Go!
Oh my goodness, three Pikmin follow Olimar. Only three Pikmin follow Olimar. Sorry-o. Only three Pikmin follow Olimar. Wow. Only three Pikmin follow Olimar. Right. That's the best one. That's two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. And now we gotta go. Wait a sec. Oh, wait. I missed a Pikmin. Where's my Pikmin? No items. I wait, don't care.
Ready?
One more.
Go!
Okay, let's go to. That's gotta be.
Versus Giant Rosalina and Luma.
Rosalina and Luma. Rosalina and Luma. The big blooper up here on the ocean stage. Don't worry, it won't attack. The rocks just get his mouth.
Ready? Go!
Oh my goodness, that's weird and crazy. Wow, we used a minor mischance. Ooh, the beast yellow. Hey guys, that's what I have it for today. I get to be 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 bubble bub and take that. Almost. Bump. It's star five. Star six. It's a green Luma. Star five. Watch out! Boo! Olimar is the best! The best? Olimar is the worst! Ooh, okay, I'm leaving now, goodbye.